Yo, what's going on, guys? It's me, Alan, back with another reaction video. And today I got my boys with me, Sue and Eric. And basically today we're going to react to Zico's comeback song called Anti, featuring Jisoo. Jisoo's a smooth vocalist, R&B singer from JYP.
Jisoo.
Alright, so it's called Anti. This is part one. He released another song. We're going to react to that too. But without further ado, let's get right into it. Zico, Block B, hip hop, rap, let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. What is going on?
It was like a ghost, like, looks scary. I'm scared.
Whoa.
That's a nice jacket.
Oh, shoot.
Ugh! Ain't Halloween yet, bro. It's only August. Or July.
Dude, this is a scary movie, bro.
Dang, that's tight, though.
In the outskirts of Korea, bro. It's scary.
I know, right? Who is that? Is that Rihanna? You're right, it is scary. Is that a coffin car?
Yeah. It's like a lemon car.
Ooh, the beat though.
Ooh, earrings? The fuck?
She's trying to get in? What is going on?
It's like
on?
Ghost town.
Yeah.
Like, it's like a ghost.
What the hell is that?
But he's acting so calm about it. Like, he's just passing through it. Like,
maybe he sees it so often, he's like, desensitized. I mean, you see ghosts every day. Imagine if you saw ghosts every day. You saw all of our ghosts.
A
lot of people like him, a lot of girls like him.
I don't see him like a bad boy.
Yeah. Jisoo's not even in the video.
Is he like making a deal with the devil or something?
I have no idea.
What the?
Kill himself. He's Jesus!
Jesus Christ.
Jesus Christ is funny. Is he in a toilet? How do you make that look hard, dude? Shut up, try to sleep. What the hell is going on in this music video? It's so confusing.
He's like, I was going too hard. I need to calm down.
Calm down. Okay, guys.
Hey, is that his hair? His hair is dope. That's not him. It's Jisoo.
Oh, shoot. That was a cool transition.
Yeah. Ooh, this was a beast, but he doesn't promote. He says that he's out of idols. Gives me like ghost rider feel. got you, auntie. Ooh, I hate snakes. I'm not your auntie. The fool's just chilling in a scary ass house.
Oh, he's watching a scary movie.
In a scary ass house. That doesn't even help. Yes. That was cool. That was pretty dope. Even though the music video was kind of hard to understand. Yeah. It was all over the place. I liked it. His flow was dope. His
flow was tight.
He looked good.
The singer. What's his name?
Zico.
G-Soul. That dude's smooth.
That fool got some smooth ass vocals. What did you guys think of it?
What do you think, Sue?
It was cool. His flow is like always. It's always tight, you know. I like the beat transition. I think it was like in the middle of the song, like he's sitting on the toilet.
Yeah,
like, the beat changed. He was like,
where was doing?
Outside, yeah.
I like it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, same. They make a good combination. Good ass rapper, good ass singer.
Yeah,
that was tight. That was like a good combo.
That was dope.
Fits in like a puzzle.
Bring Zico to KCON. Just Zico. That'd be dope. And G-Soul. There you go. Shit. Yeah. Duo right there. Yeah, so we all enjoyed that. If you guys like that reaction video, remember to give us a big thumbs up and hit that subscribe button down below. Remember to click on the video over here to see my other reactions. Click on the video over there to see my skits and all that good stuff. Thank you for tuning in, y'all. Peace out.